Cody. All right. Don't fart. Here we go. Yeah!
You're a little tight, dude.
Over.
Prodigy.
What?
Prodigy.
Prodigy. Ring the bell. Ding, ding, ding.
Oh, shit.
Cheap plug by the Prodigy. Yes.
Slippery
Joe. We could have won that one. There's a switch. Oh.
Hey,
hurt, go. Where's some belts right there?
Stand off, baby.
Oh, yeah, they're kind of sticking on. They James and Kevin did already. John hit the switch in the hell. I came out more. Huh? So I tried to hit the button and it came out more. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Where'd he go? I thought he was over there. He disappeared like Corey. He disappeared like Corey. Is he asleep for real?
Dude, his hair is on the ground. Oh, Chez.
Why?
He's laying on it. He's laying on it.
And nothing to his mind. And his leather jacket.
Huh?
Dude, his hair is on the ground.
Come on, Prodigy. Come on, Prodigy. Let's go, Prodigy. Come on, Prodigy. Let's go, Prodigy.
He's booty. That's booty. Too much booty in the pants, man. Too much booty.
Let's go, Prodigy. Let's go. Come on.
That was a beast, dude.
I think
he got the cord.
Let's go. Come on.
That's
your best shot. Let's go. Come on.
Damn, poor is a beast, dude. Dang.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Dude, his hair was on the back.
That's what I was doing before I drew him.
I think Prodigy got what El Pasadio had.
Oh!
Corey knocked it down, dude.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
God.
You quit.
Huh? You tell
his face. Oh, damn. Brad, fix that door, dude.
We gave you what you wanted.
Come on, you call it the wall
wrestling.
Guys,
give me a
leg up.
I'm talking about, you remember
me like, give me some. Ripped his kneecap. Oh, damn. I'm gonna fall on that door and get nails stuck in there.
Don't do this.
Huh? You turn off all the way? Jesus.
That's not how awkward
match works.
I know.
Yeah!
Oh,
oh
gosh.
That was tough.
Come on, are you safe?
No.
They both sporting brands.
Oh, gosh!
Both sad. I lost my life.
I just did a 360.
Oh, God!
Quit.
No!
Someone's back there messing with the switches and plugging and stuff. Who is that? Who's that? Well, someone's messing with this stuff.
Gosh!
The camera came unplugged.
Dog! Gosh! No! Gosh! Oh my God!
You quit?
No! No! God!
Well, Chaz's hair is falling out, dude. Chaz got cancer. What? Oh shit. Oh, there's nails in that and everything.
Oh, yes.
Damn.
No.
Sorry, Mama.
Chad should have braided his hair because his hair wouldn't be falling out. Oh, God. No. Oh, no. Not my chair.
Oh, God.
I sting his own hair in his mouth. Oh, what?
Oh. Oh. Say something.
Say
it. You quit? You quit?
Oh, God. I got pedestrian.
Will.
Oh, God. Watch out. Ain't going upstairs.
Oh, God.
Come on.
Look off.
Where They ain't gonna hit you.
Ah, my foot!
Yeah, you better move then. You better move then.
Oh, is that the same chain Joe ran a split coming out of the wide open?
That's what she said. I busted him open. Yeah, it was. I know, Cody almost threw up his referee. Oh, God, what is this?
Gosh! Oh, God!
Oh, God, don't slingshot. I thank God I moved. I swear to God.
Golly, he's
in the spot.
I thought
he
was
going to
fly back there.
Uh-oh.
Lights out. Yes, someone's messing with the plug. There's a ghost. Corey's back there messing with it.
Oh,
it's
busted open.
Who just messed with the light? I don't know, but then it sounded like it hurt.
No. What the?
The hell? What on God's green earth?
You better take a bath in tonight, you know.
Come on.
Come on now.
It's
crawling to the ring. There's a ghost back there messing with all the lights and stuff, dude. Corey's probably sleeping and dreamed of unplugging everything.
No.
Yeah, his little. Dude, he looks like that one chick off. I swear to God.
He's up there kicking and playing.
He ain't watching.
No.
He's waiting. He's probably kicking it with Megan. Probably kicking it with Megan while Megan's kicking it on the phone.
Oh, then look at all that porn now, dude.
Oh, dude, we gotta take it back home.
Huh?
So we gotta take it back home, too.
Oh, man.
Gosh.
Damn. That's how it goes, man. Why not bleed like that,
man? Gosh! God.
That didn't hit you hard enough.
Oh, God!
No.
Your sleep pad, too.
Did you quit?
No.
Dang.
Thought I died.
I thought Corey flew out of there.
But I told you it will be bloodshed.
Oh, she gonna come down here and stop
it.
She gonna come down here and put it.
Nobody's gonna get messed up.
You
quit, I'm at you
every
time.
You better watch this one. You better watch this. Will, you might wanna move, buddy.
Yeah. I've always liked the blue ones.
Will. Oh, shit.
Oh! God!
No,
God.
His hair fell on his back, look.
Ah!
Do a splash.
No.
Splash.
No.
Splash.
Double.
No.
Oh.
No.
That's like me, wasn't it?
Two.
Is that like me?
I got to call my agent.
You're a backup agent. Oh, not. Oh, damn. I paid.
Get the broom, bro.
We ain't at the Dallas Arena.
They're everywhere. You can't even go move with that.
Oh,
you know, yeah, they're stuck. You use your hands.
Oh,
He's kicking it.
That one's stuck right there. What the heck?
You. You got laceration the size of Texas on this forehead.
Oh. Fear. Fear. That's three. What is this, the ECW? There's one more in the corner if you need it. Oh, God.
Do you quit?
Hell no.
Do it.
He said, hell no.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to touch it. It might be like El Pasadillo. I might have a case of the El Pasadillo. Little one. Oh, oh, oh. Well, that's falling. You should pull it down.
Branch out,
you
quit?
No.
Yeah.
Who?
Can I get blow before?
Yeah, the text bull room.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You got busted open? Yeah. In the, like a month ago. So. Oh, God. We turned around, they'd be like nectar, but oh, I thought someone was looking out right there.
Third, yeah, bro.
That's sweet, dude.
What is it, bro?
That game is good.
Who are you in 24/7 mode, James?
Huh?
Who are you in 24/7 mode?
Kamikaze.
Oh, you make yourself?
Yep. I was Triple H.
He wasn't good enough for your standards?
Stop!
Oh, God. He got that bolt. Oh, God. Oh.
Yeah,
can't. The corporal let you up and fly somewhere?
Do you ever bit that shit? Franchise, answer me. Do you quit?
Looks like we gotta get more chairs for Bunko tonight.
Bunko?
Dude, I'm like an hour late.
This is gonna be a heck
of a fight. I'm like an hour late.
But you had to be home?
Yeah.
Tell them you're stuck in traffic. You're driving at 1 o'clock in the morning.
What are you thankful for?
Huh?
I'm thankful
for being grounded.
I'm thankful for not dying.
Good cause. Hey, look at that hair. It's like a tattoo on the back.
Tattoo.
Oh!
That was a double team. Keep the same.
What'd you say?
Is
so it's a double team move because it's 57.
Yo, you got karate.
Do you know how many
times
say it.
Quit franchise.
Bitch slapping him. Will you quit?
Spilling you too.
That was not even nice to him, though.
Will you quit?
His mouth.
Nobody. Answer me, franchise. Pick them it off, bro. Franchise.
I'm backing up. I would back up a little bit.
Franchise.
Oh. That one was mean right there. Uh-oh.
Oh!
Look at this calling. Calling your face. You like this.
Because I know how it better hurt.
Franchise.
Oh, damn. He didn't see that coming.
Yes,
he did. I hit his leg.
Oh!
Hey, it's time to kick flip.
Do you quit?
Damn,
I should have kicked him in the face.
I couldn't. I was knocked out.
Dang.
It hurt me like this.
Stomp a mud pie in his face.
Then they choked me.
Choked?
Oh, yep, they tried to put me to sleep.
Then you should have poked his eyeballs.
I couldn't. I was halfway asleep. That's what I did. I couldn't breathe.
Oh, God.
I box it up.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I did that at the last show. I had a dog collar match.
Oh.
Oh, is it?
Oh.
Oh.
I got attacked in the head.
Good. My hair. My hair.
I think he's one
of the... Oh, we can't.
Oh!
Yeah,
oh.
Dude. Pop. Ooh, pop. Yeah.
Woo. Do you quit?
Nope.
Ask me.
I got thumbtack in there. That shit usually.
It's schools I want. I these schools are one of the best friends I've seen for real. They will not quit for nothing.
You call them fools?
Yeah, they're fools. They're like wild animals.
Do you quit?
But you open.
I'm just kicking the leg on the back.
I'll take
the mirror. The mirror. Making bad battle up for 7 years.
Oh my goodness.
You gonna cry?
Oh, shit.
That was me, man. Oh, shit. He's in my bed. He's gonna be bald by later on.
Oh,
shit. Oh, 3 minutes next, bro.
Oh, he's got
I was trying to get his knee pad. I was landing an attack, I bet. Ooh. He said, oh, but. Yeah, that cabinet's had it all, dude.
Look at that chain.
Okay. Ooh.
Ooh, what?
That's petty. Oh. Oh, God. I think I know tax today. That don't help, does it, James?
Do come on.
Do you?
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, what?
All right, I'm taking my leg.
That was hard.
Yeah, it was. Where's he going? I get drug under by Hornswoggle.
Hornswoggle,
big
man.
You know he's gonna beat Great Khali, right? He's gonna give him a.
Dude, he's gonna come out here with a speaker.
What the? Oh, God.
What does that feel like, dude?
There's you for choking right there.
Do you quit?
Good belt. He's a look. Oh, it disappeared. Corey took it. He's dreaming all this right now. Okay. That's petty. He won't let him do it. Boo!
Why did you keep doing that?
He's being petty, that's why. He's using the left-right joystick to punch. Ooh. Huh? I don't know. I ain't played it except one time. I'm undefeated though, except Money in the Bank. That's how I will.
Oh! Oh! Did you quit? Oh.
Oh, God.
Where's my mom?
Hey, talk to me.
Quick. Look at all these people on the stairs, dude.
Okay, I see him.
I thought kids were
beating it. I was talking to you.
Yeah.
Did you fart? I'm
like, cool. Oh, God, are we going to see it?
Referee, smother. Oh, she.
Oh. Oh.
Put her on a thumbtack.
It's now 1 o'clock in the morning, y'all. Just to let y'all know.
Is it really?
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit. 2 hours.
Grounded, mister. No cranberry sauce for you. It's all about that stuffing.
Dude, oh my god. Dude, they said you gotta be, niggas, you gotta be a homer at that. And you did by 9 or 4.
Dude, do
it now,
please.
Yeah. You gotta go home and get a shower.
Dude, what was that, James?
What happened?
Again?
Stop!
Is that water?
I hope it was, yeah. In the water?
Damn his back. Oh, damn his arm. Oh my god.
His arms are red.
Dude, Chaz is mean, dude. Are you a shark? I'm lucky he's falling. He's gonna lay on the ground somewhere, so I'll put it right here.
Somebody slapping somebody's body.
Joe
Randall fell out of the chair.
Hey,
you alright, Joe?
My leg.
Oh.
I'm just kidding. Gotcha. He said no. Hey, what's that over there? I don't even know. Oh. Some people gotta go home and go to bed. I gotta go to work at 10:30. On Sunday? Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Oh!
There's hair behind this.
Dude, he's mean, dude.
Blatant,
this is going for the friend of
his arms, bro. It is a dungeon.
Oh, no.
Oh.
He said
this is
a
cop.
Could be in Mexico, you know, they tie him up with chains and
stuff. No, but
you know?
This ain't no cops.
I think he missed my shit on tape. Here's what the?
Nah, I got a little hook.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Oh, I bet you is.
Oh shit, Mick Foley, Royal Rumble. Oh, you know Chad, watch that. Oh god.
Oh shit, dude.
Did you feel that drip from that? Huh? I can't help it, dude. It's all oily and stuff. Someone rub it all over. What are you there for?
Fuck! Give up, franchise. Yeah.
Did you give?
No.
He's a beast, dude. Perhaps you know what that feel like.
Get down.
Dude, I don't know what the hell Corey's messing with me, dude. He keeps picking me up, making me fall on the ground and stuff. I'm slipping out of that chair and everything.
Father told you not to be a quitter, but you get a crap a beat out of you.
He said crap a beat.
I told you. What's that? You're getting the heck beat out of you.
I'm so glad I ain't in this, man.
I gotta go to church. And it's 1 o'clock.
You could go to bed.
No.
Oh my god, dude.
Nope.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Dude.
Somebody's just jumping on him.
I wouldn't quit either, Frances. Get up. Now.
He said like he's his master or something. Get up.
He's on like Corey does it. Cool. Hi, I'm Raven. Get up.
Oh. Oh.
Lights out, Gorilla Radio.
That was a super sad kid.
Oh. That
was my bill.
Oh!
Still no!
He whooped him with his own bill.
Oh my god.
Oh god, this one's gonna even hurt him.
That's the hardest bill ever.
You should quit.
What'd
you say?
He's so calm when he's saying it.
Oh!
Across the face.
He got chain burns.
Across the face.
Do you quit?
I felt that in my chest.
That's really time weird.
I said no.
That's really time weird.
You got 15 minutes left on this battery, dude. You need to pull back in. That like he's going all crazy and stuff.
He's gonna die, dude.
Until one of them just passes out.
Dude, you have to make you make a bull for me.
No, I do not. Awesome. You're the best.
It's not
hurting. It hurts. It hurts.
You quit.
Yeah, he is, dude.
You quit.
I don't know if that music works right now, dude. So I'm messing with it.
Wait.
Code on the song, dude. 15.
That was
start it over, Will. Take all the stuff home too. Like five trips basically.
Five?
I'm just saying. Just exaggerating.
Cody, tell him. Hey, Cody. Cody, tell Chad to turn down a little bit. A little bit. We're going to say thank you for it. We're going to say thank you for it. Thank you, Porter. 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 Thank you, Porter.
It's just they took